years later, we're beginning to see what happens when you have unchecked conflicts in medical care. The Infectious Diseases Society of America just published their Lyme disease diagnosis and treatment guidelines. And it's been a huge disaster for the Lyme disease community. They say that Lyme is easy to treat and easy to cure. They're saying that 2 weeks typically will cure most cases of Lyme. And they say that chronic Lyme doesn't exist. If people have symptoms beyond 1, 2 to 4 week dose of antibiotics,